When painting a panel door with a brush and roller, I recommend you paint the insides of the panels with a brush first. Make sure you lay off all the excess paint because doors are known to drip in the corners. And then you can take your mini roller and roll the entire door, and you'll get rid of all your brush strokes, and you'll just have an even stipple throughout the entire door.